30 hours, okay? And skipping Sunday preaching in my home church. And I am here because God loved you and desired to use you in this era, in this generation. 150 years ago, one of
we'll now march with the torch, and it will be lighted up front here on stage. By the appointment of the 150th anniversary or the sesquicentennial Jubilee celebration of the Garo Baptist Convention, may we please have the sound of the adul played here today at Bethel Abri. May I request everyone to kindly stand.